Good morning, Shu family. Welcome to Monday, December 7th. It is a blue day today, and it is chilly out there. So I picked the frosty filter this morning, which I'm pretty sure gave me some extra eyelashes. Kind of funny. All right, our quote for today on this blue day is, "The big secret in life is there is no secret. Whatever your goal, you can get there if you're willing to work." And that is the truth. All right, don't forget that there are yearbook club applications that have been virtually sent out to all of you. They are due by this Friday, December 11th, by 2:30 p.m. So if you want to be a part of our amazing yearbook, please complete one of those applications. And don't forget, Miss Nelson is looking for amazing pictures of your culture as well as...
Let's not forget, Miss Nelson also needs awesome pictures of you in your favorite really cool mask.
All right, we have a lot of shout outs, so let me see if I can get through them all. Miss Machera's string class, awesome presentations on cooking and strings. Theranya, Serena, Layla, Elise, Nikoi, Quinn, and Amalia, you rocked it. I loved it, loved it, loved it. That violin cake was amazing, by the way, but they were all fantastic. Miss Homlish would also like to shout out to Annabelle Bainham for actively contributing in class on Friday. She appreciates you staying on task and focused on the story so you could be a big part of the conversation. And Miss Christie would like to shout out to Mr. Fuel for his help in editing Zoom videos for asynchronous learning. And Miss B would like to shout out to her students for their answers to the warm-up questions about protests and for paying attention on what is going on in the world. Awesome. Miss Loudermilch would like to shout out to Belisarius Sosa for catching up on old writer's notebook entries, and Raggy Heichel, Maya Marion, Vance Nobles, John Ortiz, George Salvador Yanez, Abraham Zavala Abotes, Roman Carasoli, Brianna Goodwin, Belisara Sosa, and Brittany Tabali for writing in their notebooks every day over the last 2 weeks. Great job to all of you. And Miss Muldoon would like to shout out to the following students for being Miss Muldoon's new Students of the Week in ELA: Aaron Flint, Mia Crew, Issa Jackson, and Xavion Cathy. Amazing job for showing those roar expectations consistently. And also a shout out to all of Miss Dune's ELA classes for having amazing classes last week. Excellent participation, effort, and reading your essays out loud. Good job. And last but not least,
and we have two birthdays today. We'd like to say very happy birthday to Joseph Carter. And also a very happy birthday to our very own Miss Devonshire. We hope that you guys have great birthdays today. And that is going to conclude our announcements. Keep in mind that we're going to be compiling those suggestions for the tiger name and putting out a vote later this week. So get ready to name that tiger. And have a magnificent Monday.
Pump it up, you came and get it drunk with a dame, a shit it drunk, you came and get it on. More than 5 O's in your bank to get it on. Roll up like that fight and get it on. Like to fit it on, came and get it on.